Vitamin A is probably the most well-known nutrient involved in promoting healthier skin. I'm sure you've heard of many anti-aging creams that contain either vitamin A or retinol. Both natural and synthetic occurrences of vitamin A are known as retinoids. Retinoids are important for reproduction, vision, growth, inflammation, and many other functions in the body. Retinol is found mostly in animal-based foods, especially in liver. Beta-carotene is found in plant foods like carrots, which our bodies have to convert to vitamin A. This means that you have to consume a lot more beta-carotene than retinol in order to get enough vitamin A in your diet. Topical retinol improves aging skin, while vitamin A deficiency has been shown to lead to dry skin and follicular hyperkeratosis, which means too much keratin in the hair follicle. Therefore, it's a pretty convincing argument that adequate vitamin A intake could improve keratosis pilaris. Because vitamin A plays a major role in keratinization and in skin health in general, KP could be a sign of low vitamin A in the body. Unfortunately, most vitamin supplements are only made from plant materials that contain beta-carotene, which is not really vitamin A. It's a precursor to vitamin A. The problem with that is that most people can't efficiently convert beta-carotene to vitamin A, so it's essentially useless in fighting off your KP. Beta-carotene is different from true vitamin A, and the two nutrients serve different functions in the body. Unfortunately, the FDA allows companies to market beta-carotene as vitamin A, which simply isn't the case. The only sources of preformed vitamin A are animal products and seafood, egg yolks, cod liver oil, liver, and full-fat milk, just to name a few. Food that's sourced from healthy animals with all-natural diets and wild-caught fish are some of your best sources. Animals are highly efficient at converting beta-carotene from the plants they eat into true vitamin A. Of all those food choices, cod liver oil is a supplement many people swear by for fighting KP because of its high vitamin A content. I personally don't think that daily supplementation with cod liver oil is necessary. If the cod liver oil is working for you, you'll probably know it by the end of your first bottle. All you really need to do is take about a teaspoon of cod liver oil a few times a week to see if it works for you. It's also important to consider getting more of both vitamins D and K2, which work together with vitamin A in the body. If you're going to add vitamin A to your diet, or if you already consume enough vitamin A-rich foods but aren't seeing results, consider that it could be an imbalance of vitamins A, D, and K2. So if you're already getting lots of vitamin A, adding a bit more of vitamins D and K2 may give you some improvement in your KP symptoms. As I mentioned before, daily intake of cod liver oil is probably unnecessary, partly because it can lead to excess amounts of vitamin D in the body. You want to properly balance your vitamin D levels in the body, as well as its balance with other nutrients without getting too much of any single nutrient. Vitamin D from sun exposure doesn't seem to carry the same risks of getting too much vitamin D. Not only that, but sunlight is actually the body's best source of vitamin D. Just keep in mind that it only takes the average person around 3 minutes of sun on the skin to get an adequate daily level of sunlight provided vitamin D. The rest should come from your diet. When it comes to getting more vitamin A in your diet, try adding the following foods: winter butternut squash, sweet potato, beef liver, mackerel, salmon, tuna, trout, carrots, pumpkin pie, cantaloupe, red pepper, romaine lettuce, mangoes, dried apricots, broccoli, kale, spinach, milk, especially raw whole or full-fat milk, cheese, especially goat cheese and cheddar, butter, eggs, and even vanilla ice cream. Including these foods and some sunlight into your daily routine may help to clear some of your KP symptoms. Just be sure to use sunscreen, and you only need about 3 minutes of sun a day to get your daily dose of vitamin D from sunlight. If you're really serious about clearing your KP once and for all, download the KP Guide. It's absolutely free and it's helped thousands of people, including myself, to clear themselves of KP for good. And that's right, I said cleared for good, not just treat or help their KP. Many people got rid of it altogether. Download the guide now. You'll be happy you did.